you wouldn't believe what greatness and excitement that is to be found here. It is so different from the old country. It is beautiful in its own way. People with purpose and the look in their eyes that I don't understand. Nikolai has said that I can stay with him until I'm organized. So, Mama, don't worry about me. First night we talked and laughed for many hours, and Nick enjoyed seeing the family photo. Anyway, Nick is happy living the good life, and the girls, they go crazy for him. You would love his apartment, Mama. Very cozy, an icebox with lots of food, and a nice kitchen. Nick has promised to help me to find a job today. He said, like Christopher Columbus, I will conquer this new world. I have not yet found a job, but still I keep trying. And Mama, tell Papa, I have not yet seen those golden sidewalks he spoke so much of. Nick says, mostly there is only silver trim on buildings and automobiles. Yesterday, Nick and I went strolling in the park, and I saw her. The woman of my dreams. She was poetry in motion. I couldn't get her from my mind. She was beautiful, but she hardly noticed me. Yet, I'm determined to see her again. I learned to walk forward. Please, try to understand, this is the only way I can become accepted in this country. Please, try to make Papa understand too. I mean, no disrespect to our family. There I was with smut in my stomach, watching for the right moment. Then, I saw her.